to remove a rear bumper from a Qashqai post 2014, you need a 10 mm across flats spanner or socket set in this particular case, flat bladed screwdriver, and a Torx 20 T20 spanner screwdriver or ready, so I'm just going to show you the one side, but it's all symmetrical, so there's no difference. First of all, 10mm spanner or socket set. Two screws here. I'm going to put all the screws in the same place so you can find them all afterwards. I've got a little bit of glass to help me ground. This is the flat plate. Some clips, two of these, four per vehicle. Reasonably difficult to find. It's just up here by the joint. Bumper, fender. I think you can use a Phillips screw head on this one, but you've got a 10mm socket head. It's pretty easy. It's got a Phillips head in there as well. And then we need to undo some of the clips. So the best way to do that is to push the fender liner away, get your fingers in, and then you'll find the clips, there's a few of them. Just push them, and then this plastic trim will come away. So there's something with it. Unless I've got the wrong place, that's why. A lot easier. Gosh. Okay, so that pulls away from there. The only other thing which you've got to look out for is the harness clip. This is found on this vehicle, it's one, so these are for the rear parking sensors. Again, you need to push the barbs out. It's a different case of disengage the harness completely. Give it some more length so it can allow the bumper to rotate. Okay, so we've got all the clippings removed now, so I've done both sides. Now it's a matter of pushing the bumper off the clips. So it's clipped in here and also along the back edge. So the best thing to do is remove these by getting your fingers behind. Popping it off. You have to be careful when you return this that you get all these engaged in the right place. Okay, this will come off as well. You might want to use a screwdriver to remove these, but in this particular case they come off quite nicely. Now it's about just getting hold of the bumper. In this particular case, remember there's a harness clip on this side. I'm going to rotate it round and rest on something that's hopefully going to scratched. And you want to make sure that the bumper can't get blown around by the wind, so you might want to put a sandbag or something. But that's basically how you remove a bumper from a Qashqai post 2014. Thank you.